People were seriously injured today in Jackson County after a catastrophic crane accident. Officials say the cranes were moving a section of a boat at VT Halter Marine. Those cranes suddenly collapsed and fell into the building. Four workers were taken to Singing River Hospital. The other was flown to USA Medical Center. The accident is being investigated by OSHA. Mobile